Okay,
I hear you have some.
Pearson Pharmaceuticals.
Arthur Denning's global corporation. We can go after Denning personally for fraud.
You're gonna accuse a man worth $8.5 billion of manipulating drug trials.
Yes, sir. And I fight to win.
I understand you're in possession of files that were illegally stolen from my computer. The woman who brought that evidence to you, where is she now?
I was on his laptop and I found data about the clinical trials that went bad.
These are documented payoffs.
Tread lightly. You are playing with fire.
No, I can't stay.
It's just a drink.
I'm married.
What comes next is our secret.
Made an enemy you don't want.
Hi. I was just getting cozy with your wife.
Don't ever ignore my phone calls or I'll tell her what happened.
I haven't been able to reach her. Have you?
I have no idea what you're talking about. Emily?
Matters like this, I take things into my own hands.
Please, open the door!
He's a fugitive at large.
The entire city is hunting for this guy.
I didn't kill Emily.
Any good lawyer would tell you it doesn't matter.
You knew the risks, but you proceeded anyway.
Who is this?
I think I figured out who did this. I just need the proof.
I'm not gonna watch this fall apart!
Now that you are down a rabbit hole, how far are you willing to go to get out?
I never wanted any of this.
It's better to go too far than not far enough.